Last weekend, the warrant roundup in San Marcos was a relatively quiet affair. Authorities say one reason fewer people are being arrested is that word is getting out about the outstanding warrants. The city, for example, maintains a list of warrants online. City Marshal Kenneth Bell says his office plans well in advance of the roundup.
The officers here have been planning for it for over 3 weeks, and we have a pretty robust list of folks that we're going to be picking up.
People can avoid being arrested if they go, when summoned, to the San Marcos Municipal Court. Often the lines at the court can be long, so plan accordingly. Court Administrator Susie Garcia says those who have warrants against them should expect to pay more, because usually that means they fail to appear in court when scheduled.
If you have a warrant for your arrest and you're coming down to the court, expect to post bond. For if you want an appearance date to contest your ticket, you're going to have to post bond.
The marshals have assistance from the San Marcos Police Department on the day of the warrant roundup. Authorities show up at houses, apartments, work, or even classes to arrest people. They will then take the suspects to the municipal court, or in some cases, jail.
Don't wait for one of our officers to come find you. We will be out in force during this roundup. It'll be one of the largest ones we've done here.
If you have a warrant out for your arrest, you should go to the San Marcos Municipal Court as soon as possible. For Bobcat Update, I'm Eddie Garcia.